So now with my kids, we're getting into T-ball and Indian guides and soccer. I told her last year, I said, you know, we may have to get a bigger car. Well, I'm on the road. She calls me. I bought us a new car. You know, when your wife calls you and says, I bought a new dress or I bought a piece of jewelry, you're like, well, that's fine. But when they call and say, I bought us a new car, your first reaction is, I'm sorry? I said, what kind of car did you buy? And she goes, I'm going to surprise you. I said, no, you're not. She bought us a minivan. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the biggest goobermobile you could ever own in your life. There is no way to be cool in a minivan. You could have on leather pants, a leather jacket, cool boots. You get in a minivan, pff, Bermuda shorts, black socks, and sandals. And she must have walked in this dealership and said, I want the complete goober package. She got us a luggage rack. We don't use a luggage rack. She got tinted windows on every window but the driver's side. That would be the goober viewing hole. And if that wasn't bad enough, she got wood paneling. Ah! Loser! Nobody has ever stopped me at an intersection and said, dude, is that walnut? Nope, it's adhesive.